Hi, my name is Joe T, and this is my 1956 Mack that sits on an F-254 chassis. It took me about 20 years to get to this stage. Of course, I didn't work on it every day, but, you know, after a while, you do a little here and a little there. I figured I'd finish it before I died. The biggest hot was cutting the fenders down to make it fit, because the Mack is a foot wider than the Ford.